she's good. I'm good. His up is ass, though. I mean, it's not ass, but, like, he get, like... He's still cool, though. I fuck with him. He got some shit on him. His forward dash is crazy. Shut up. It's too late, huh? Like, come on now. And I was about to say it. If I would have got sent off that shit would have made me mad. Yeah. If I hit him with that up. You said what, Brian? Yeah, I got a mic. What you mean, nigga? Oh, because it's hooked up to the mix amp. Damn, set the calendar? Damn, got the shit planned out. Oh, yeah, your shit is coming up. How I feel? Finna be 1-8. Okay. Rick is too nice, bro. He got too much shit he can do. That's all I'm saying, bro. And then, like, what make Rick so OP, bro, like, he got an infinite, bro. So, like, I could just keep firing off, especially heavies. Bro, if I would have caught her, oh, that would have been so nasty. I just had to sit there. I was like, oh. Why? D. damn, LeBron was doing shit right there. Stop it, boy. That nigga's finna go crazy. Huh? Hey, yo! Goodbye, La Hush. Hey! Man. It's gonna be on YouTube. Probably, nah, I ain't gonna live today. Damn. I can make one for you. I don't know how niggas make singular portals though. I need to get to the training room with him. See how to do that shit. Hell no, how about I say? He's trying to dunk on me. When? This Saturday? Oh, okay. That nigga said he was hanging with me. Okay. There you... Okay. Shit, because he said what was the move, shit. All right, I'm gonna bring the bong with me Saturday too. You hitting that bitch? You be alright. You that nigga? You gotta hit at least once. I'm gonna show you how to do it. Shit. Just make sure you ain't got shit to do then, cause we getting high as hell. Right, you see what O was doing. That's why you need you a grown one. I know that nigga Mari walked in the crib smoother than the motherfucker. After this set, I'm getting a shot of.
Damn.
Right, took a picture of Dawson Clark. Oh god. Oh, nigga, I was supposed to, nigga, I was shitty as hell. For real? Oh, crap. Nah, you be capping, nigga. Cause every time, nigga, I be coming over to the crib, nigga, you be having a crispy fade. Like, bro, I'm not believing you no more. Nah, I'm not believing you no more, bro. You be capping. I'm saying, like, every time I come back, you be faded up. You just don't know what you want. Dude, get your dumb ass. Jeez. Right. That's some arranged at the theater. And he put a hole in the bucket of popcorn. Hey, remember that Pringles meme? That nigga put his hand in there. He looked. I swear to God, he was cheesy. He said, "You want some, bro?" He said, "Yeah." That nigga put his hand in there. Oh my God, bro. Niggas be doing some outlandish shit. I think Rick damn near better on the twos, bro. Like, he could do way more. Because, like, I really don't need to use the portal unless I'm getting saved. Unless I need to save myself. I mean, I could just use it. You could have that bitch. It's just a waste. Because it has to come back. It's on the recharge. Shit, I don't know. That's what I don't understand. I still got to get crispy with, bro. There's more I need to learn with him. Nigga, whoop they guys. What you doing? What should he eat? That's what I'm saying. You was 8-2. Shut up. Talking about you. Don't nobody watch that.